Wendy, John, and Michael begged to visit Neverland, so Peter taught them how to fly. Peter sprinkled the children with fairy dust, and away they went to Neverland. You just think of lovely, wonderful thoughts, and they lift you up in the air.